car. I switch it out, run down through both feet, crossing right over left. Inhale, reach up, look up, get long. Hinge at the waist and hold on the exhale. Inhale, lift. Really pull the head away from the tailbone, get the spine long. Exhale and fold, full expression. Inhale to rise. Exhale, hands to heart. And meet me in downward facing dog. Feet feel really tight after I balance. This feels amazing to me. Hopefully it will for you. If not, you're free to take child's pose or whatever does feel right. Lift the heels very high, as high as you can, and get a good stretch in the toes. And lower your knees towards your mat, keeping the heels high. Comfortable here, you can bring the knees all the way to the mat. Start to sit up over your heels. This can get uncomfortable. I think it feels amazing after a balancing sequence. Get a good stretch and arch my feet. If you want a little bit more, you can always lean back. Stay here for two more breaths.